does. In heat number two, Wotton and wants a top eight finish this year now. That's his target. Doesn't want to rely on a pick. Go from the smart start. Who's going to make it? Wolfenden now allows the drop on the inside for Dravik to challenge him, and Everson around the outside. It's very tight down that back straight, and Everson, lovely run from Niels Christian Everson. Dravik is in second place right now. Wolfenden is trying the outside run on his home circuit. Dravik up the inside. Whoa! Move from the youngster, charging hard, but Everson won't be done. Look out, Wolfenden! Oh, he's going to get off the gas there.
Very nearly running in the back of his teammate there. Dravik, a superb move up the inside, early door to get the better of Everson. Now Wotton's riding on hard around the outside. Would it work? Now he is going to get there, surely. No, just running out of a little bit of traction. Dravik, who was so quick and free practice yesterday, leaves the door open for the inside move. Everson coming back at the world champion. Fabulous race in heat number two. The wild card, the former under 21 world champion, leads the world champion.
Yeah, Dravik's on his way to victory, a dream start for him. Wolfenden is going to hold the inside line for second spot here to Wroclaw. 1-2, and Everson third after leading the race there. This stadium has erupted. Erupted into a sea of noise. That was great speedway, and it's only heat number two. Yeah, should be another good race, this one. And away from the start, Madsen has made a good one, but gate one has been good so far. Watch out for Yanofsky around the outside. Madsen needs to close the door, has done, hasn't left any room there. Now Yanofsky will try the big blast around the outside. Home advantage, knows every inch of this track. Madsen push hard, but Yanofsky drops the bike on Madsen brilliantly with a sweet move. Second place in Madsen. Third in blue here is Jason Doyle right now. But Kelv, what a move. A bit of magic from Madsen Yanofsky there.
It's not over, no, no. Madsen isn't out of this. Martin Bachelik also pushing hard. Madsen now jumping back to the inside. Finds a little bit of a grip. These conditions will be perfect for Leon Madsen. He runs wide. Now Yanofsky jumps back to the inside. The chance for the line. Madsen still hanging on out in front. Madsen has been a revelation so far this season, winning a Grand Prix and a second and third as well. He's out front, riding brilliantly.
Here he comes to take a victory and his opening ride of the night. It's Leon Madsen of Denmark, second place Mats Janowski. And third in white was Martin Bachelik. Jason Doyle at the back on that occasion, but more great speedway. We've had four heats. Every rider has now completed one ride, and all four heats have served up some terrific speedway so far. Number 18, and away from the start, Schmarslik's made a good one. Now watch out for Bachelik in yellow as he goes high into the dirt, and coming through in white! Oh my goodness me, Maxim Dravik, they're all bunched up! Schmarslik has been moved to one side, he's in the back now! Schmarslik in the back of Bachelik, and now Schmarslik! Last to first in one move!
Schmarslik now round the outside, hits the front. Incredible action for the first two laps. Martin Bachelik momentarily again. Schmarslik, where did he come from there?
Well, he turned left on him.
He did.
And better to turn it right.
It is indeed. Very wise move from Schmarslik to turn left. Speedway's all about that. Schmarslik into the last lap. It's ridden out of the skin to get there. Bachelik steady in second place, but Schmarslik can move on to 11 points now.
Yeah, he's into the semi-finals. Martin Bachelik is joining him as well. And Dravik, who led the race early on, has finished third last. Can you believe it?
Wow,
unbelievable speedway, yes, here in Wroclaw.
Unbelievable stuff. Dead right. Schmarslik and Martin Bachelik putting on a fabulous show there.
Start. Kowalczyk has got there from gate number one. Watch out for Schmarslik in yellow now. He's made it look easy there. He's gone across the outside. And now here comes Yanofsky up the inside. Is there any way through on Kowalczyk? The poles really are putting it on the line here now. And Kowalczyk holds second spot. Schmarslik has the lead. Kowalczyk is second. Is there a gap there for Yanofsky down the back straight?
Yes! Oh, incredible there. Kowalczyk just losing momentum, leaving the door open. And Mats Janowski took the opportunity and he's through. Schmarslik's away. He's comfortable out in front. He's looking like a finalist. And Janowski, can he hang on to second place?
Well, where does Janowski go? He's going high into the dirt here. Is that the right way? Kowalczyk just passed him. Now Janowski is re-passed him.
Wow.
Now Kowalczyk tries the
Speedway in semi-final two. Janowski and Coloce literally swapping places every corner. Smarslik unaware of the fireworks that were going on behind him. Impressive in his opening ride. Here we go, this could be quite a clash here.
Yeah, number seven it is. Madsen hasn't made the best of starts. Laguta has got there. Watch out for Lindgren in yellow. Lindgren comes high and wide around the outside. Has he got the drive? Laguta just holding on to the lead right now. Now Lindgren again in turns three and four, tries the outside run. Here he comes on the home straight, and he's going to get there. What a move from Freddie Lindgren. Superb stuff. And now Madsen taking up the challenge, chasing hard after Laguta, and it's Drabik at the back. Watch out for Madsen in blue now. Here he comes, really piling the pressure on the man in red, Artur Laguta. Some great speedway again here. The inside run now.
Oh, Madsen switches at the last second, fast himself into second place. Don't rule Madsen out for the win. He's going to run it up round the outside, right up against the fence, charges out of turn four. Freddie Lindgren is definitely vulnerable in the front. Madsen again showing fabulous speed round turns one and two. Down the back straight for the last time, he hits the front. Brilliant stuff.
Sensational speedway from Leon Madsen from third to first. Didn't make the best of starts, but has carved up the race. Stunning swoop from Leon Madsen in blue. What a great speedway race that was. Leon Madsen is at it again.
What a ride. Looked like for all that he was having no chance. Fast time again, 64.9 seconds. He is on fire tonight. Really entertaining everybody here coming through the traffic.